vision without execution is just hallucination.
One such visionary entrepreneur in the making was Mr. Jitendra Mehnot. Mr. Jitendra Mehnot is the business head of StarTech Engineers. He completed his bachelor's in engineering from Mumbai University in 1990, started his career as a door-to-door salesman, and then moved to Dubai.
In 93, I got an opportunity to go abroad. And in Dubai, I entered into an industry which was totally unknown to me. That was the fire safety and security industry. And those 8 years in Dubai gave me a chance to, you know, feel that, you know, there is something new which can be brought into our country here. So for a couple of years, I joined a company in India as marketing manager to understand that how the ground realities of fire safety systems market is in India. And finally, in 2003, I decided to start StarTech Engineers, which was like a kind of a dream what I have been having to start something of my own.
StarTech Engineers began its journey on the 11th of August 2003 to provide turnkey solutions in fire safety and security systems. The journey started with a table space in the famous Masjid Bandar area for ₹2,000 rent per month. He started approaching clients, but due to lack of experience, did not get much orders. Mr. Mehnot decided to become a subcontractor to big companies. StarTech Engineers gained a lot of knowledge from these big companies and then decided to take up their own projects. They started to fix fire and safety systems in small shop spaces in malls.
So we started taking up these small projects. The value of the projects ranged from 5,000 rupees to 70,000, 80,000 rupees. In 2006 and 7, we got an opportunity to get into a very big project. That was a lifestyle store in Oberoi Mall, which is 60,000 square feet. And that quantum we had never done. We took up the job. We stayed there day and night, you know, and we finished the project on time. That gave us the confidence that we can do even big projects and we should not restrict ourselves to only doing smaller projects. Now came another phase that we were doing projects in fire safety. But the clients came to us and they said, hey, since you do fire safety, why don't you do security for us also? So gradually, what started off as a fire safety company got into security also, got into automation also.
In 2003, StarTech Engineers had an annual turnover of ₹15,000. And by 2011, they had crossed a turnover of ₹5 crore. Their team grew from a 2-member staff to a 25-member staff, and their business was flourishing. But Mr. Mehnot thought that StarTech needs to have a specific direction. In one of the meetings of Fire Safety Association, Mr. Mehnot met his friend, Mr. Chintu Asher, who told him about Entrepreneur Gurukul course, which he was doing with Smart Training and Consultancy Services Private Limited. After a few apprehensions, Mr. Mehnot agreed to attend Why Do Entrepreneur Miss the Bus session of Mr. Santosh Nair, where he understood the need to learn how to grow an organization.
So the journey began, projects started happening. Things were going good, but we didn't know where to go. And that's when in around 2011, a friend of mine from the same industry, Chintu Asher, he, during one of our meetings of Fire and Security Association of India, he started mentioning about this course he was doing called Gurukul. And I started the Smart Gurukul journey. The combination of Santosh's sessions, the buddy meetings, and the review meetings. These three fell in the right mix and made me do things, made me implement things. And we started with the vision launch. So the Smart journey went on, courses happened, started implementing. And I got my first award of my life as the best implementer for 23rd batch, and which was really, you know, very encouraging because I felt that yes, I was on the right path.
After Gurukul, Mr. Mehnot understood the importance of delegation, vision, strategy sheet, and talent acquisition. He started building his management team and understood that he needs a formidable staff to achieve his vision.
And also, a very major shift happened in our company and in the Indian fire and safety industry is that for the first time perhaps in the history, we acquired a division of a foreign company, the biggest firefighting company in the world, their full project division all over India was acquired by StarTech Engineers. Now, while this transition was going on, the implementation was going on, I felt that there was a need of somebody besides me and Mr. Solanki who could come and help us in implementing and taking the company ahead.
StarTech Engineers now handles the commercial safety space, and Agua Sprinklers and Hydrants handles industrial safety space. StarTech is now led under the management of Mr. Harakchand Solanki, Mr. Neeraj Kumar, Manisha Das Gupta, Mr. Sanjay Sitap, Mr. Mrunal Gorpade, Mr. Amit More. The future is to create India's best and most preferred fire safety and security system integrator with a team of 1,100 by 2025. The group now has professional consultants on board to prepare themselves to launch an IPO by 2018. StarTech Engineers, system on time, always.